Hello everyone, it's SpursRail96 here, and welcome to episode 306 of At Your Service, the series where I take a look at different timetables and services in TrainSim World 3. For today's video, I am on Peninsula Corridor, and I am taking control of the 6:34 AM Baby Bullet passenger service, which goes from San Francisco 4th and King Street Station to San Jose Diridon. Our attraction for the journey today is the MP36PH-3C diesel electric locomotive in Caltrain livery. And the formation of today's journey is 5 Caltrain bi-level cars and a Caltrain bi-level cab car. So here we are aboard the cab with the setup complete. Let's lock the doors and commence this Baby Bullet service. The first stop of this journey is 22nd Street, and this station is just over 7,000 feet away. The second stop of this service is Millbrae, and this station is exactly 11 miles away. The next stop is Redwood City, and this station is exactly 12 miles away. The next station stop is Menlo Park, and this station is just under 3.5 miles away. The next stop is Palo Alto, and this station is just over 6,500 feet away. Thank you. The next stop is Mountain View, and this station is exactly 6 miles away. For next and final stop is San Jose Diridon, and this station is exactly 10 miles away. Well, there we are. That concludes this journey, the 6:34 a.m. Baby Bullet passenger service, which goes from San Francisco 4th and King Street Station to San Jose Diridon. If you'd enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and feel free to subscribe to the channel for more episodes in this series. And as always, I will see you next time. Thank you very much. Take care.